All right, Brunin, what you got? Oh, a short history of literary criticism? One, you're starting with Plato, so I think you mean abridged history. Two, is this a joke? Literary criticism is pretty complicated, and it sort of doesn't condense very well. It loses its meaning when you condense it. Who are you even writing this for? Anyways, let's see who you're looking at. Okay, Aristotle, Boccaccio, Dryden, Goethe, Zola, Freud, Eliot. Oh, I get how you shortened this. Vernon, you forgot the woman.